Okay, sorry, back at it again. Playing Teemo Jungle. Started a little late. OBS keeps crashing on me. I'm probably gonna have to. It's like uninstall and reinstall it. Couldn't hide from him. Let's try him. They should get him.
Armed and ready.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
An enemy has been slain.
I don't want to go that. What am I doing? I ain't set up my build. That's why it's all weird. There we go. That'll work. That was definitely worth it. Good job. If I could have got my Q on E, I probably would have been fine.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Standing in the little circle, how dare they? They're silly for not taking that. Counter Teemo jungled. How's that felt, Beth?
I'll scout ahead.
That's really pushing that. Hell, that's gonna gank mid. There's like no way she doesn't. Really, I should have held Q till he was closer to me, but just trying to do max damage as fast as I can so I can get this because I don't have smite. Funny that I pick like a troll jungle and now the game's easy.
Killing.
Poke the crap out of him where I can.
1, 2, 3, 4. That's gotta
stick. Yeah.
Shut down.
That's gotta sting.
You have slain an enemy. An enemy has been slain.
Like, how he gets so frustrated. This is just stupid. We're just crushing these dudes. Kind of. I guess my box is just
never falter.
Destroyed a turret.
I'll drop the head.
turret. Legendary. Your team has destroyed a turret. Double kill.
Stopping this hard is fun. But at the same time, at least it's not the last couple games where my team's just a bunch of goobers trying to throw the game for no reason.
Yes, sir.
I'm just gonna go right into Rabadan. We're not hurting for gold.
An enemy has been slain.
Reporting in. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Teemo doesn't bring CC to like a jungle, but auto attack champ, and in a way auto attack champ, but she's playing AP, so you don't really got a counter in that, but he's really good against the team we're playing right now. They're all silly too, so.
Rampage. Shut down. Destroyed a turret.
That's gotta sting.
abandoned from Teemo.
An enemy has been slain.
Never falter.
He wants to. That's fine. Save his time. Just go for it. It's cool.
Your team has destroyed his turret. Shut down. Your team has destroyed his turret.
That was just silly. What champs don't I have in jungle? I kind of want to try playing Zac again. It's been a while. Let's consult the app. Let's just check statistics and see what the win rates look like. Jungle. Kha'Zix, Jarvan, Kane. Man, that's boring. I have Nocturne, right? Yeah, Nocturne. He's fine. He's kind of boring, too. Lilia, I tried once. She's like, I don't know. I don't like playing her. I didn't enjoy it. Man, that's some interesting stats. Let's check NA. Graves, Kane, Ka. Okay. Brazil. Rammus, Kane, Ka. Shock, Chaco. Europe, Nordic East is Jarvan, Ka, Kane. That's why I always banned Kane. He's super strong. And I also get bored playing him too. Nocturne, Kha'Zix, Jarvan, Kane. It's basically the same four guys there. The top, Nidalee is top in Korea. I used to play a ton of Nidalee jungle. Not really the way to go for trying to climb, I don't think. Teammates tilt too easy at this level, so. Do I have my Viego on this account? I don't. He's another good one. I do like Viego. I like playing Viego a little bit sometimes. I don't even have Ka. I haven't played a game of Ka in forever. Ooh, we're SOL on that one. Unless I said unless we got too many of these guys. Just short. I don't really see myself playing Tenlin anytime soon. Or Renata. I should probably get Rammus just for fun. Don't really see myself playing Galio either. Let's get some more. Let's go back. We're gonna get Ka, right? Yeah, let's just get Ka. Let's have him under our belt. And we're gonna look at Zach. Okay. I guess now's the time to get Lilia, but why would I do that? Should I get her? Or Heimer? Heimer jungle? Alright, well, we got some new ones. We'll see you next stream.